First of many. I'm sure Miss Croft would be the first to apologize for her not entirely courteous behavior regarding some of the more delicate religious artifacts, Father Patrick.
No need, my friend. All in a good cause. At least we knew they were in secure hands. And fortunately, the church was above sending a bulletproof envoy to retrieve them.
Ah, but she recognized her place in the great scheme. Some things, as history has illustrated, best left to their slumber. I speak in riddles. I talk of the stricken wolf ship.
Ah, the U-boat episode. Miss Croft would never enlighten me as to the details. For my own protection, she would often stress.
Indeed, Winston. And for this, you should be grateful. Deep in the bowels of their vessels lay one of the most powerful artifacts in all Christendom. An artifact which, when wielded at the vanguard of an army, would make that army invincible.
The Spear of Destiny.
But the boat never reached the Fatherland with its precious cargo. It disappeared from radar 3 weeks into the journey. This was the resting place of the 52 seamen, and also something much more sinister. The Zapadnaya Litsa port, once the pride of the Russian fleet. Ex-KGB, the majority of them. Trained killers.
Dealt with mafioso before. Unpleasant memories. Prefer to avoid them whenever possible.
Yes, I would prefer this also.
Hardly a major search party, is it? There's something you're not telling me.
Ah, yes.
I'm a big girl now. Hit me with the bad news.
It is bad news. The Admiral's allegiance has been bought, and under his command, a nuclear submarine. It's housed in one of the dockyards.
Well done. Nuclear submarine. Sounds nice. Perfect holiday.
Lara, wait. Take this tracking device.
What's this? You're not worried about me.
Yes, somebody has to.
Touching. But don't wait up.
Oh! Alone, Yarofev. I do not pay such extortionate prices for incompetence.
You forget, Mikhailov. I am still an admiral of the Russian Navy, and as such, demand respect.
While you accept my bribes for use of the submarine, you are under my employ, and will follow my instructions without complaint.
If I deal with the like of you to keep my men in bread, it does not make me one of you.
Ha ha! Relax, my friend. We are two sides of the same coin.
Mafioso filth. Khrushchev, hurry on with that box. Our new commander demands efficiency. Enough, enough! Board and seal hatches.
As you have promoted me to commander, is it not fitting to board before the admiral?
Economy class.